Hello, my name is Shelina Gwaduri, and I represent QSO International here in the U.S. in Washington, D.C. We've just finished an intensive 2 days conference with the Institute for Caribbean Studies as they hosted it. It was a great opportunity for not only for international non-governmental organizations such as ourselves, but also those from the diplomatic and political community to come together, those from the private and other public sector to come together, as well as different branches of the U.S. government to all come into an area and talk about a space of diaspora engagement and how to really strengthen not only the Jamaican but the entire Caribbean community, the community both here in the U.S. but then also in turn supporting the Caribbean community back, something that is coming to become more and more of a topic of issue, but yet different actors are doing different things. So this was such a great opportunity to bring everyone together and realize we have a lot to be doing together, and there's quite a bit of synergies that can come across for partnership. So I know for me going into this, I was slightly a bit unsure, but after the 2 days of this conference, I come out extremely informative, very grateful at being a part of this, and also have a greater direction as well as to what we can be doing with ICS going forward. It's something that I hope many organizations will also appreciate, and also find out that there are strengths around the table. So everybody has a lot to add value, and conferences such as these really bring that out in us. So I encourage people, whether you represent the civil society, whether you represent governments, whether you represent the public and private sector, to really come and be a part of these conferences, and more importantly, be part of the dialogue for this. Thank you.